The Italy Embassy in Yangon organized a very first edition of Italian Food Festival. Locals and foreign enthusiasts who love the Italian foods came to the festival held at the garden of the Italian residents in Yangon on Sunday. Jomo reports.
This is the very first Italian food festival in Myanmar and aimed to promote friendship, people-to-people relationship and creating an awareness and knowledge of Italian food products and Italian culture. The Italian ambassador expressed that the similar festival will be organized in the coming years and more interesting items will be added in the next editions.
I think that these initiatives are important also because when you create a culture of food, you also help to grow, let's say, the industrial, the touristic industry in Myanmar, because you build more know-how, you expose Myanmar people to different foods coming from, you know, different parts of the world. So for sure I would welcome more festivals also being organized in Yangon.
More than 16 exhibitors from Italian food items and products importers and distributors and Italian food restaurants participated in this food festival.
I opened Italian bread shop about 6 years ago. I sent my staff to Italy in order to learn Italy bread making process, and Italian bakers also come and teach in Myanmar. I made a special menu for today's festival. Today, not only foreigners but also Myanmar people enjoyed our Italian breads.
Visitors enjoyed the festival as they can have the truly taste of Italian foods in one place and also have a chance to learn about Italian culture.
I know only pizza, wine and pasta. But here I can enjoy a variety of Italian foods and wine. The foods are very fresh and organic ones. I think it's a good festival as we can also learn the other country foods, culture and tradition easily at one place.
Part of the proceeds from this festival will be donated in the charity organizations. Jomyo Siduji, Myanmar International Television.